Hello dear viewers and welcome back with another video. Today we'll help you get an idea of how to add a digital signature on PDF on Windows. We hope that by the end of this tutorial you'll be able to safeguard your PDFs, verify the authenticity and make them legally valid. To do all this, you will need to download the tool via the link given in the description. After getting the UPDF tool, perform the easy to follow steps to add a digital signature in PDF on Windows. These instructions are quite easy and doesn't require any hassle. Launch UPDF and import the PDF file you want to add signatures in. Enter the prepare for mode and choose the digital signature. Afterward, add it to your document and customize its style according to your need by double clicking on it. Next, head to the reader mode, click on the digital signature field and choose create or import the digital signature. If you import a digital signature, UPDF will also provide the option of securing it with a password. Moreover, you can adjust the appearance of your digital signature by tapping on the create option in the appearance section. Finally, click the sign button to add a digital sign successfully. Before you leave, like the video, subscribe to the channel and press the notification button. That way you will get a notification for our future updates and we will see you in another helpful review soon.